I'd like to welcome all of our guests here today for such an historical event. In my opinion, I think it's one of the more historical events for both institutions represented here today.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this memorandum of understanding that we will sign today, I must say it is the first step in an innovative public-private partnership between MTSU and Meharry Medical College. It is our belief that we can significantly and positively impact the healthcare of some of our most vulnerable citizens. This program will accelerate the production of physicians by shortening the overall training period. MTSU and Meharry will develop a 3+3 curriculum and pathway that will allow selected and highly qualified students, underline that, highly qualified students to enter MTSU as undergraduates. The students will pursue a 3-year pre-medical study program at our Murfreesboro campus, and they will then matriculate to Meharry for a 3-year medical education, all of which culminates in a medical degree in 6 years that commits the graduates to work in underserved areas of Tennessee for a specific duration to be determined.
As you've heard, my journey actually began in medicine when my father died when I was 11 years old. He died because there was poor access to care. So in a lot of ways, this is the journey I've been on for, 49 years. And to be standing here, ready to launch a program like this, I can barely contain my excitement. Because I think the program that we're launching can truly impact the health of Tennesseans all across the state. Tennessee is a great state. We can all admit to that. But unfortunately, as you've heard, by most major metrics of health, Tennessee ranks in the bottom 5, including smoking, cardiovascular disease, cancer deaths, and many others.
The green light was to put into the budget amendment for $750,000, which I thank my colleagues here today for voting for that, which is, provides the seed money for the scholarships to kick this program off. And so when you have some money, it's much easier to get more money.
I thank you for being here for this very exciting announcement on a partnership that will benefit the entire state. It is an innovative, first of its kind, and I applaud the leadership that is here today for working on this endeavor for quite some time.
One of the most significant hurdles to getting Tennesseans to be healthier is access to care. Not only access to care, but access to primary care physicians. This is a national problem and it's looming large because the experts tell us that over the next 2 decades, we're gonna need as many as 90,000 new physicians to accommodate the growing population in our country.
What this will mean for students is pretty exceptional. So if you take into account the kind of student we're seeking, the reality is that student could go anywhere. And I think that this partnership is going to offer another opportunity to keep our best and brightest here in the state.
And over the last several weeks, people that I truly trusted not to let information out, that I explained that this was going to happen, people said to me, when I explained to them what was about to happen, they said the same thing the governor did. Wow. But then there was a pause, and then they come back and go, wow. You know, after it sunk in, they really started beginning to realize what a great opportunity this was for both institutions. So I say that this is a wow, wow day, you know, for both institutions, because it is a game changer for both.